dare you come into my office uninvited? And how dare you interfere in my son's life?
You'd love it, wouldn't you, Alexis? If you could get revenge on Blake by keeping him and his son apart.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Krystle. Because just the opposite is true. Blake has taken every chance, every possible chance, to poison Stephen's mind against me. And what's so funny?
I can't believe how little you know the man you were once married to. Because Blake wouldn't do that. It's beneath his dignity, for one thing. And he doesn't lie.
That's right, of course. His sainted mother taught him the sin of that, didn't she? Along with the first president of the United States.
I'm not finished.
Let me remind you, this is my office.
You can have it when I finish. Blake doesn't lie, unlike you, who could hardly wait until Stephen got back to tell him that Blake tried to buy his own son from Sammy Joe. How dare I interfere? Well, I'll tell you how I dare. I'm going to keep on interfering, Alexis, until Blake and his son are what they should be to one another. A father who loves and respects his son, and a son who loves and respects his father, despite you.
Get out of my office before I have you thrown out.
I love your desk. The Tusks. You're so you.
Get up!